Hello and welcome to another edition of McGovernDrums.com. My name is Dan and I teach online drum lessons. Today I thought it'd be kind of fun to mix things up a little bit and get into one of my favorite topics, how to add cowbell rhythms on drum set. I love the sound of cowbells. They always complement drums so well. They're very musical. They got a nice bright tone and they're really handy in a lot of different styles. So what I'm going to do today is I'm going to incorporate two different cowbells into some drum beats. The first cowbell is right here between my first tom and my hi-hat cymbals. The second cowbell, actually, I'm going to play with my foot. I've got this little contraption here. As you can see, it's a, pretty much like a kick drum pedal with this little stand, and I mounted a cowbell on it. Although you can pretty much mount whatever you want on it. You can put a wood block or a tambourine or... But my left foot, all I'm going to do for this first example is just play eighth notes on my hi-hat, at least for the first eight measures. After that, I'm going to switch and my left foot is going to move over to the cowbell and I'm going to play upbeats. So this will really kind of complement the funky pattern that I'm playing with my right hand. Okay, so for this next pattern, I'm going to take a pretty much the same beat I was playing before, the right hand cowbell beat, but this time I'm going to change up the left foot rhythm a little bit. Instead of playing off beats like I did the first time, I'm going to play this rhythm, this one and a two and a three and a four and a one and a two and a three and a four and a rhythm with my left foot. So you'll see it kind of fills in the sound even a little bit more. And you'll hear certain parts where the cowbells really complement each other. For my third example, I'm going to mix it up a little bit even more. I'm very fortunate to live in Miami, Florida, and there's so many incredibly great drummers and percussionists here, and I've learned so much since I moved here. I love incorporating the cowbells into Afro-Cuban patterns. They're just an essential sound in the style. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to play an Afro-Cuban 6/8 rhythm. From there, I'm going to switch it up and go straight into a sango pattern, like a kind of funky sango pattern, and I'm going to add the 2/3 rumba clave with my left foot cowbell. So again, this is pretty tricky. Some of you beginners out there might be a little confused by this, but those of you with a bit more experience, you might be able to start experimenting with this one as well. Okay, for my fourth example, I'm going to play something even trickier. What happens in this pattern is I take that one and a two and a three and a four and a pattern. I'm going to move that to my right hand cowbell. My left foot is now going to play what we call a huaracha. This is a pretty tricky rhythm. It's very syncopated. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to play a set hand pattern over top of it at first. Then I'm going to improvise a little bit while maintaining that pattern with my left foot on the cowbell, and then go back to the original rhythm I started with.